The very nature of being mixed race itself does not have an impact on mental health, but the way that society allows that person to exist does.
I feel like one of the things that really happened to my family growing up was the necessity of assimilation for survival.
Nearly all those things have applied to me, but I've never heard anyone acknowledge the cultural deprivation side before.
You are the whole of each of your parents and all of your ancestors. We're 100% all the things that created us.